My mind is ready. I feel exhausted.
Religion and spirituality. We're both learning a lot about the nature of reality and the connections we have with realities that are at a different level than what we experience every day here in the material world. I think that's changed the way I think about instruments too. The more you get into material, the matter, the more you realize that all there is in matter is energy. There's a blur between energy and consciousness. All material is conscious to some extent or another. All material can respond to some extent or another to the vibrations of energy that is different from the energy you learn about in physics. There's all sorts of reliable information now on people and animals being able to affect the operations of machines, even of computers. And I think that has great implications for what goes on between a musician and an instrument. there is no time and there is no space. There's just energy. We have contact with that through the intermediate. So if the right channels, if the right connections are established, I don't see why a piece of matter can't make contact through this very high level of reality that has access to everything past and future.
alternate reality. We'll be right back. Thank you. reality what we're seeing with our brain?
Play the music for me.